Jeep Girl here on Typhoon Lagoon's Lazy River. Come explore with us. They've got double tubes, single tubes, kids' tubes, and these foam things I think are new. If I get them under my feet, can I hold my legs up? Oops. Most of the tubes are empty, but they don't get in here until people put them in. So that's people that left already. Sometimes there's water coming from up there. It's not right now. A couple areas you have to avoid getting hit with water unless you want to get hit with it. I don't want to kick the people, jeez. Again, it's themed that a storm hit. There's a lot of boat wreckage here and there. We're in a double tube. Trying to push our way through. A tube jam. It's an entrance area here. A lot of people waiting on tubes. Plenty of empty tubes. We got in an area where there's tubes outside that nobody's used yet that you pick from. And you don't have to wait for one. You gotta watch. My legs are up front, honey. You've got me hooked on the people. Jeez. Now I lost that. I guess some people hold still in areas to get together with the rest of their family, but it just makes for a jam. Much better when it's flowing. There's people here. The leaning lighthouse. To our right, here is the wave pool, which we are traveling completely around. The water is very refreshing. There's an area right after this bridge where you can get squirted with water. And if somebody was up above there, where those motors are, where it says used props, you can actually kind of direction, turn those in directions to squirt people. But nobody's up there right now, so you can get past it without getting squirted. Happy landing's ice cream.
It's like trying to paint yourself with a polo.
It's like an obstacle course. See how many people you can get around without hitting them or kicking them. I'm not sure whether I'll face this way or going the other way. Restaurant area up there. Places, a lot of picnic tables to eat outside up there. Two jazz. Rainforest here, got some mist. You can go one of two ways. Don't worry about it. It's not under.
It's too late
though. I am, but it's...
I can help you.
Ta-da! We made it! Yay!
We're gonna go on the other side. Get away from the family jam. Going backwards. Ooh, you can see where the people are coming from the other direction. Ooh, turn around. Must be spring with water above, because it's dripping below. Well, another spot you can score it. Pretty area over there. Thank you. on up to that hidden Mickey, but now from the lazy river. The cave area we go through, which has waterfalls. And I'll try to use my hat to protect the camera from getting totally wet. Water on the camera with that. Around the back side of the wave pool. Started. Let's go explore some more.